Now, next is total number of relations. Now, if sets are given, then how to find total number of relations? Now, the total number of relations that can be defined from a set A to a set B is the number of possible subsets of A cross B. Okay. Now, let number of elements in set A is suppose X, number of elements in set B is equal to Y, then A cross B will be X comma Y. Okay. And total number of relations, will be 2 raised to power x comma y. Okay, this is the total number of relations.